long time. A long time left to go by. Before our present returns into our past, we'll have to face death, but first we'll defend the trees we wear. We'll venerate the bell of night hanging over our sheds. We'll defend our leaping deer, the clay of our jars, the feathers in the wings of our songs. Soon you'll raise your world over ours, blaze the trail from our graveyards to a satellite. For this is the Iron Age, distilled from a lump of coal. Champagne bubbling for the mighty. There are dads and there are colonies. There are dads and there are bulldozers. There are dads and there are hospitals. There are dads and there are radar screens to observe the dead as they die more than once in this life. Screens to observe the dead who live on after death, as well as those who die to lift the earth above all who have died. White Master, where are you taking my people and yours? Into what abyss? In this robot, bristling with aircraft carriers and jets, consigning the earth to what fathomless pit will it descend? It's yours to decide. A new Rome, a technological Sparta, and an ideology for the insane. But we'd rather depart from an age our minds can't accept. Through openings in clouds, through the speech of stars, through the air suspended above lakes, between soft tassel fringes in ears of corn. Thank you. You're like a scorpion, brother. You live in cowardly darkness. You're like a sparrow, brother. Always in a sparrow's flutter. You're like a clam, brother. Closed like a clam. Content. And you're frightening, brother. Like the mouth of an extinct volcano. Not one. Not five. Unfortunately, you number millions. You're like a sheep, brother. When the cloak drover raises his stick, you quickly join the flock and run almost proudly to the slaughterhouse. I mean, you're the strangest creature on earth, even stranger than a fish that can't tell the ocean from the water. And the oppression in this world is thanks to you. And if you're hungry and tired and covered with blood and still being crushed like grapes for our wine, the fault is yours. I can hardly bring myself to say it. But most of the fault, dear brother, most of the fault is yours. Thank you.
essere una sola persona. Sono capace di sentirmi un'infinità di cose contemporaneamente. Il male vero del nostro tempo è che non ci sono più i grandi maestri. La strada del nostro cuore è coperta d'ombra. Bisogna ascoltare le voci che sembrano inutili. Bisogna che i miei cervelli occupati dalle lunghe cubature delle foglie, dai muri delle scuole, dall'asfalto e dalle pratiche assistenziali entri il ronzio degli insetti. Bisogna riempire le orecchie e gli occhi di tutti noi di cose che siano all'inizio di un grande sogno. Qualcuno deve gridare che costruiremo le piramidi, non importa se poi non le costruiremo. Bisogna alimentare il desiderio. Dobbiamo tirare l'anima da tutte le parti, come se fossero le foglie.
Speaks in me. I can't live simultaneously in my head and in my body. That's why I can't be just one person. I can feel within myself countless persons at one. There are no great masters left. That's the real evil of our time. Covered in shadow. We must listen to the voices that seem useless in brains full of long sewage pipes of school, tarmac and welfare papers. The buzzing of insects must begin. We must fill the eyes and ears of all of us when all things are at the beginning of a great dream. Someone will shout that we'll build the pyramids. Someone will shout that we'll build the pyramids. It doesn't matter if you don't. You must feel that wish that stretch the corners of your soul like an endless sheet. Does you help me? The eyes of all mankind are looking at the pit into which we are all plunging. Freedom is useless if you don't have the courage to look us in the eye, to eat, drink, and sleep with us. It's the so-called healthy. We're brought the world to the urge of ruin. Man, the bones and the ashes, and some of them will build our pyramids. Some of them shall and will build our pyramids. Where am I when I'm bumping myself within my ears? let's go back to the main foundation of life without dirtying the water. What kind of world is this? If a madman tells you, you must be ashamed of yourself. What kind of world is this? If a madman tells you, you must be ashamed of yourself. What kind of world is this? Be ashamed of yourself.
retrouve au stand de merde genre dans 3 minutes. Voilà. Merci.